so we kind of want to break the rules. We want to challenge every stereotype and expectation of what ballet is supposed to be. Ballet Fantastique is all original contemporary ballet theater. So we do all original stories set to all live music. Our mission is to reimagine the future of dance. What does it look like? What can a ballet be? What does a ballet audience look like? And part of doing that, I think, is it's about the kids. It's about breaking the rules and bringing kids who don't belong to the theater to the theater and teaching them that they do belong there.
The arts are accessible and, you know, they're for kids too.
Honestly, like, performing for other people my age is really cool because most of them have never seen anything like this.
We're deeply committed to doing outreach for kids in our community, including the most at-risk, underprivileged kids that are really underserved and fall through the cracks of arts experiences.
The children who come to the Holt Center and come to see a Ballet Fantastique performance, I think it's something that they never thought they were necessarily good enough for. I think there's a feeling amongst them that thinks, like, this is not for people like us. And then BFAN opens up their arms and says, yeah, this is for you. We're actually doing it only for you. We're doing it first for you, and we're doing it mostly for you.
I feel like showing these other students what they haven't seen before is really giving back to the community, because this has been somewhere that's really helped me and I've just loved it, and I want to give that to someone else.
It's important to make sure that kids know that they belong in the theater, because if we want to have an engaged community, we need to make sure that we're creating spaces and telling stories that bring everyone together. I love that thought that art doesn't save lives, but it does change them.
I've really learned so much about myself, and I've made great friendships, and just everything about it has helped my life.
Ballet Fantastique would not be able to produce outreach performances without tremendous support from our community. We lose money every time we do an outreach show, but we have to do it. It's part of who we are. It's part of who we've always been. This is the future of audiences in our community, is kids getting to go to the theater and know that they belong there.
I think I deeply understand what it's like to be a little kid and think, there's some things that I'm not able to do. There's some things that just aren't for me. And that's not true when the kids get to see a Ballet Fantastique show.
From the bottom of our hearts, Ballet Fantastique would not be able to do this great work for kids in our community without you. Thank you so much.